Well, we had another hot day here today. We reached a high around 94 degrees. Temperatures this morning were around 70, and around 5 o'clock this evening, still lots of clear skies, a few passing clouds, temperatures still in the low 90s, but we're going to continue to slowly fall into the 80s by 7 o'clock, 85 by 8, 81 as we head into the later part of the evening hours. We're going to be mainly clear overnight tonight, a little bit less humid as we head into the early parts of the morning hours. Temperatures waking up anywhere between 68 to 72 degrees as I'm thinking the range for tomorrow morning, but the afternoon hours were back in the mid to low 90s. Sunny and hot once again. A few afternoon showers can't be ruled out as well. Those clear out as we head into the overnight hours. A little bit of a breeze, lower humidity as we head into the morning hours of Monday. Temperatures back in the upper 60s to low 70s. So tracking this out for you again, we had that first front that's kind of sinked on through already, clearing out our skies overnight tonight, and we'll start the day off mainly clear. But watch what happens when the secondary front starts to make its way into Mississippi. We could see a few popcorn showers and maybe an isolated thunderstorm develop as we head into the later part of the afternoon, early evening hours, and that slowly is going to make its way through overnight Sunday into the majority of Monday. So again, a few showers and a thunderstorm or two can't be ruled out Sunday afternoon and early evening, but overall it's going to remain fairly isolated. And behind that front are dew points dropping from the mid 70s to the mid to low 60s, and that means not as humid, a lot more comfortable air in place, especially by the middle of the week. That high pressure filtering in northerly winds, making it feel a whole lot more on the tolerable range. Now it is showing by Wednesday a little bit into the humid range. I think we're going to stick around that tolerable thanks to the dew point staying in the mid to low 60s for the majority of next week. So tracking the tropics real quick, we have two disturbances, Tropical Storm Josephine, Tropical Storm Kyle. Both of them are staying as fish storms, no effect to the United States whatsoever. So it is staying calm in our neck of the woods, but the Atlantic, things are starting to brew on up. And what I mean by that is we don't necessarily have an active advisory on this one yet. It's just coming off the west coast of Africa, but I think this is going to be our next area to watch over the coming days. But back here at home again for the next 7 days, we're going to be staying dry as we, especially as we head into the work week. Mostly clear skies, rain chances start to go on the increase as we head into the later part of next week into the weekend.